more miserable by the life of thee than thou hast made of me. Within so small a time, my woman's heart grossly grew captive to his honey words, and proved the subject of my own soul's curse, which hitherto hath held my eyes from rest. For never yet one hour in his bed did I enjoy the golden dew of sleep, but with his timorous dreams was still awaked. Besides, he hates me, and will no doubt shortly be rid of me.